New tonight, a man's legal request is denied. Kena Jackson was released from prison early when Nebraska corrections employees miscalculated sentences. He was eventually rearrested and returned to prison. Jackson appealed, but the state Supreme Court had rejected that. According to the state, Jackson needed to serve 2 more years. He was free for 8 months before he was forced to return.